Thank you so much for submitting your fan questions for Avenged Sevenfold. We are going to A the F out of your cues right now. Ooh, you like that? Ooh. Okay, this one comes from @ToriRose214. What has been your craziest fan experience?
I think we've had a lot. I remember a time when we were in Santiago, Chile, and the three of us went out to go eat and have some drinks, and word got out that we were there, and we saw about 500 zombie-like fans barricade us in the restaurant. We had to get snuck out of there. They tried to tip our van over.
That's insane.
That's pretty. That
you guys don't have bodyguards?
Our bodyguard was hiding behind us.
Yeah. You guys don't have 500 bodyguards?
Not enough to stop them.
We have
499.
Damn. Okay, that's a good one. This one comes from @KevinFold6661. When are y'all releasing the rest of the U.S. dates? We're waiting for y'all in Texas.
My good gosh. If we told you, then where would the excitement be?
Then you guys would all show up to those places way in advance.
We don't need that.
Mm-mm. That's a great question, though. @AcordovA119 asks, what is the one thing you all want your kids to know about the Rev? And what do you think the Rev would want them to know?
Well, there's a bunch of funny shit you could say right now, but in all seriousness, he was a very well-rounded genius, and that's all I got.
Yeah.
I think that sums it up nicely.
Yeah, I would add that I would definitely want my kid to know just how loving of a person he was on top of everything else, and to stay out of trouble.
Yeah, of course. And then we have actually some viewer submitted videos. So this one comes from Daniel. Come on, buddy.
Hey guys, my name is Daniel. I'm from Brea, California, and I had a question for Brooks. Who is your favorite drummer and why?
Vinny Caliuta, because he's from Mars, and
wow.
I can't even comprehend how he plays drums. He's just one of those unique individuals, and I'd say Vinny.
I can't comprehend how anyone can play drums, but I'm also the least musical person on the planet, so everything is impressive to me.
This is true.
Yeah.
Vinny just happens to be from Mars.
That makes sense. Brooks so, yeah. Venus. So he must know Bowie then. Okay, this
Aren't
question.
Women? No?
No, men are from Mars, women are from Venus.
And Vinny's from Mars.
Vinny's from Mars. Yeah. Okay. This question comes from Joe.
Can't repeat it. Hi, I'm Joe from Wichita, Kansas. I'm stationed in Norfolk, Virginia. I just saw you at Lunatic Luau. Out of your entire discography, what is your favorite song?
I know it's not my favorite song.
What?
Let's start with that.
Beast and the Harlot.
Why not?
There's so many reasons. But,
okay.
Reason number one, just don't like it. Don't make me play it.
Okay. Great.
Mm-hmm. All right. Favorite song, discography, A Little Piece of Heaven for me. It really encompasses everything. It was so much fun. That was like the one and only time I can remember being in the studio where everything about that was just a blast. We couldn't stop laughing. And it was just awesome.
Breaking bottles in the studio. Yeah, I think that's probably an easy one across the board.
Absolutely. Definitely a fun one to play. I also enjoyed the guitar solo when we played that in the set because I get to hang out behind the stage and let him go to work.
So you guys just like not.
Oh, you're making
involved.
A call because there's no guitar solo in that song.
No.
Been
not
good.
That mean.
Next question. Next question.
I have some questions. Those were all the questions we had, but I have questions.
Please,
so,
yeah.
What are your guys' favorite tattoos that you have?
Oh man.
I noticed. Yeah. I mean, yeah. You start.
Can I start?
Please.
This tramp stamp or stamp tramp.
Do you?
Right above my crack that says winner.
Amazing.
But I know this is probably a G-rated show, so I don't want to reveal my ink.
You gotta see how he spelled the I.
Yeah.
I want to see it
see.
So bad.
Yeah.
Maybe you can show me afterwards.
I know. If I wasn't married, my gosh.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. So there. Okay. So I actually met a stripper once, and she had a tramp stamp that said tramp. It was just a tattoo that said tramp in that area,
awesome.
And I was just like, that's genius. You're great. Marry me. Anyway, yeah, I actually wanted to bring up yours. I saw you had like a child's play tattoo somewhere. Yes. I love horror movies. Are you like a horror movie freak?
I am. Well, I don't know about a freak, but I definitely love me some horror movies.
What's your favorite horror movie?
Probably the original Nightmare on Elm Street.
Oh, so good.
Yeah.
But back to tattoo question.
My favorite tattoo, I like my little angels tattoo.
That's your favorite tattoo?
My favorite
Are you
one.
A huge sports fan?
I'm a baseball fan.
Baseball.
And I like the Angels. We're from Orange County, so, you know, just keep on winning and winning.
still in the hunt, huh?
And then your favorite tattoo?
Oh, I didn't know we were all going to answer this.
Yes,
this
you all have to answer.
This one.
That's sick.
Thank you.
What is that?
I don't know.
Great.
That's what he looks like after a long night. This is the morning.
Me hungover. This is me horny.
Fetal.
This is me about ready to fix myself.
Ready to fix yourself. That's your like rehab.
Yeah, it's my medicine in the morning.
Cool.
Face.
One more question. What do your fans call themselves?
Wonderful.
They called themselves that, or you call them that?
It's a mutual feeling. Wonderful.
They probably feel really good about that. Yeah.
As do we.
You guys don't have any sort of like Belieber type of hashtag or whatever, the fans call themselves.
Our fan club is called Death Bat Nation.
Yeah.
And
okay.
We let them submit their ideas for what we should call it.
Mm-hmm.
And then we just went with the Raiders reference because Johnny likes the Raiders.
This is true.
That's true. But I like Brooks, what Brooks had to say the best.
Cool. All right. Well, thank you guys so much for submitting your questions. You guys are going on tour in January and February, so look out for those tour dates. And be sure to follow Avenged Sevenfold on Twitter. Thank you so much for coming in.
Thanks for
having
us.
Hey. Boom.
Great.
Yes.
Good work. Whoa, yeah.
Crush that shit.
Yeah. Piece of cake.